The M18A1 Claymore is a directional anti-personnel mine widely used among NATO forces. It has the unique capability to be command or tripwire detonated, and upon activation it will shoot a wide pattern of metal fragmentation into the forward direction. This fragmentation can reach up to 100 meters and has an approximate 60-degree arc. It is primarily an anti-infantry device but can be used against light unarmored vehicles.